Hello, Naked Brutality, definitely, and I'm going with Randy Savage on commitment. It's not much of a point. I'm going to end up dying pretty damn soon into this anyway, but meh, might as well. Not much of a point in not doing it, I mean, right? Next. All right. Same thing as always. The seed is the planet. Gotta be a sci-fi character that I like. Well, it doesn't have to be a sci-fi character that I like. It just has to be a sci-fi character from one of my favorite science fiction books or movies or whatever. What the hell am I gonna do for this one? I always get stuck on these. Trying to name something's always a good place to get yourself stuck. I'm gonna go ahead and put this up to 100% because I know that I want it to be 100%. I know it takes a long time. Shut up. You know what? Let's go with Quark. Yeah, Quark is good. Generate a world based on Quark. He's an easy one to do. Now, I've realized, because I've never done that before, I've never actually done the character randomization thing before, that I can randomize the characters so that I get something that's not... I gotta give myself at least some advantage to this, because I already suck at this. So I don't want anybody that's already injured real bad, and I don't want anybody that's already, what would it be? I don't want somebody who's, addicted to stuff. That's what I was looking for. I don't want anybody who's addicted to things, because that sounds terrible, obviously. I don't want somebody who's addicted to stuff, and I don't want somebody who's, really fucking hurt. I don't want anything like that, because that sounds like it would be an absolute fucking mess. So, I'm going to make sure that I don't do that, or I will try anyway. Got to make sure that it doesn't end up screwing me over. This does take a long time, doesn't it? I knew it was going to take a long time. I said I knew that. But it still feels like it's taking longer than it usually does. That is unfortunate. I'm going to find a place that's got... There we go, finally. I'm going to find a place on here that's... An island would be good somewhere in the middle. See, because over here it says that the average temperature is 26.2 Celsius. I don't like that. That seems a little bit too hot. I want it to be something lower, like this. 22, that's good. And it's got berries and the growing periods year-round. That sounds real good to me. This one is the same, 23 instead of 22, but it's 23.0 instead of 22.8. Sandstone and marble versus sandstone and slate. That doesn't make much of a difference to me. I'm sure there's a difference in there somewhere, but that doesn't make any difference to me. I want to make sure that the temperature's good there, and then I'm going to play on a medium. And, like I said, I don't want anybody who's messed up. I'm going up against Randy Savage here. I don't want anybody who's been hurt already. So let's see if there's any in here that are good. Ooh. Well, it's not bad. It's not bad. So right now, you're my best choice. Nope. You're my best choice. Let's see. That one's good at plants and mining, which is great for everything except for the fact that she is terrible at shooting and melee. That's going to screw me over real bad. Kind of like this one for animals, but I don't see you as necessary. Ooh, you learn quick. And you only got a bite scar? Maybe I won't have a problem with you. No. You're my best bet so far. Psychically hypersensitive, that's not good. Cannibal is good, though. Cannibal is good. It sounds terrible saying it that way, but cannibal is a good thing. I mean, you can eat people. Your shooting melee's good. Your animals are good. Your construction's good. You'd be good to start off with, but you can't help yourself out. You're screwed. Ah, shoot. He's psychically deaf, teetotaler. He's incapable of social. Sounds a lot like me, but I don't know if that's a good idea. maybe... I mean, I'd look for input if anybody was actually watching, but I can't see a viewer count or anything, so I'm going to assume nobody's watching. See, this guy... Fugly. Is that Fugly? Hook Fugly Jacobson. Fantastic. I think you're probably my best bet for this. You're a cannibal. You're capable of everything. You're only not good at melee and artistic. It's probably going to get you killed, but yeah, you're my guy. We're going with the crazy cannibal guy. He seems like my best choice for construction, hunting, everything to start off with. And I've been working on this, been trying to practice, because I'm trying to get to a point where I can see, like, what I should start off doing. I think the first thing's going to be... Oh, wait, here we go. Where do I need you? Okay, I need a house that's kind of... Ooh, I like this place. Building materials are just wood, though. And I can't click on him and check his bio again. I wanted to see how good he was at mining. Maybe I can't do that real well, though. It'd keep me from getting raided, so this is probably the best choice, right? There's some berries there. It's not like the best, but there's a couple berry plants that don't have berries on them. Maybe that'd be safe. All right, yeah. I'm going to start over here. Start off a grow zone right here. 5x5. Simple stuff. Because I don't think he's good enough with anything to do elsewise. And do a 5x5 and see if... Is he good enough to do heal root? He is not. Well, in that case, I'm just going to have potatoes. No, I do potatoes and rice. Potatoes and rice. There's some variety. It's all starch, but whatever. You're stuck with it now. Then I'm gonna have to dig him into the wall. So let's start off over here. I'm going to have you dig into this wall. I don't know how far, because I need that steel. And that steel is going to be your crafting stuff. Got the grow zone set up. I'm going to have to harvest some berries. Start off harvesting berries. Also, I'm going to need you to cut down every tree that's over here. I should have said that to begin with, shouldn't I? Cut down all those. First thing, starting to plant. And he's good with plants, so that's useful. He's getting enough wood out of those that maybe I can get enough lumber to get like a bow so he can go hunting. If he doesn't go hunting, he's going to end up dying pretty quick, I know. And Randy is sort of an asshole. I need you to plant all that stuff, yeah, so I'm going to let you do that. And I guess, man, I don't want to... I'm going to build a wall. That's what I'm going to do. Build a wooden wall right here with a wooden door right there. That's important because I need it indoors. Construction botched. Man, you botched that construction as much as somebody who's really bad at construction. I hope you're not. I don't remember, but I'm not going to check real quick. I need these, and then I need a sleeping spot. Right? I'm just going to do a sleeping spot right here. And then I need you to craft a fucking short bow. Just do it one time. That's all I need. And I need you to... I'm going to restrict you to fucking work. So you can do whatever you want for 6 hours of the day, but in the middle of the day, you're going to have to fucking work. And I guess I need, like, a little stockpile zone. I'm going to put it right here, and that's just going to be for food and nothing else. There we go. He's sowing plants, so he's doing what he needs to, at least. So far, this is the best looking one that I've done. Because last week, that was obviously pitiful. Obviously. Both of attempts, yeah. Get the steel out of this. Then I can actually make this a little bit bigger, I think. See, if he cuts that one right there, when he's done with that, then I'm gonna re-evaluate. Yeah, I know he needs a place to sleep. I'm gonna put a sleeping spot here, and I'm gonna expand this zone to there. There. Can you... You're obviously unhappy, I know. I need you to prioritize cutting that, because you need food. Yep. And do what you want, because a pirate is free, and you are a pirate. Yar, har, fiddle-dee-dee. I don't even remember that. What was that from? What was that from? You know, it'll piss me off eventually, I'll remember. Mine out these spots here. He needs all the steel he can get. I think I might have to build a steel wall right up here. If I can get the steel for it, how much is a steel wall? How much is each section? Each section is what? 5? Maybe it'd be worth it. Yeah, I think that might be worth it. He wakes up, he's not gonna have any food, and that is gonna suck. But I need that wall. Keep stuff out. There's a lot of stuff out there, and I need all of it out. Don't let anything in. I'll get you to build a door eventually, but right now, fuck it. We don't even need a door right now. I just need you to keep the bad things out, because the bad things are the problem. Obviously. Put some steel up there. Hopefully these monkeys and... Nope! You nearly fucking... That would have pissed me off, having to deconstruct a fucking wall like that. Starvation. There's bushes here you need to fucking cut from. You crazy person. I'm gonna build... I know this is kind of pointless right here. I'm gonna build a ceiling right there. Cannot build a roof up. Well, then cut the damn trees down, stupid. I don't see what the problem is there. Easy enough to do. I need you to build a campfire, but I need it to be outside. Can you... No. Well, go and store the berries. Yeah, that's something at least. Cut down the trees and build yourself a roof. I need this campfire here so you can actually make food. There we go. And I don't need the temperature inside the house being fucking 35 degrees. Build a simple meal. I want you to make those until you have 4. Because that should be good enough. You don't have enough berries, do you? You got the wood to build that bow. Fucking build the bow, dude. Got plenty of lumber. I need you to get food now, and that means killing rats and shit. The monkeys might freak out a bit. The rats I don't think do, but the monkeys... Pretty sure the monkeys try to attack you back, don't they? Yeah, monkeys don't like it when you shoot at them. Minor break risk. You know, I'm not shocked. It doesn't shock me at all. Oh, come on, man. You're not starving. I need you to equip the short bow, and then I need you to prioritize hunting this thing. Why don't you just go out and hunt the damn thing? He cannot hit target. Of course he can't hit it. Now he can hit it. Fire at the rat. He's got good shooting skills. You could move closer, you know. You got good shooting skills. You don't have to be that good. Oh, wait. I don't have a butcher. Yeah, I got the butcher spot, but I didn't have it set to butcher creatures. No, do it forever. Fucking prioritize butchering. And if he cuts out this meat, then I can prioritize cooking. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. He almost fucking did it, didn't he? I need him to not eat raw food as much, too. Eat a meal. Yeah, like a normal person. You got plenty of steel, so we're going to go ahead and start making some furniture. I need a steel stool and then a steel table. I can't put that right there. Shit. Okay. Put that there then. And put this right by the door. It's dumb, but he needs to be able to eat at a table because apparently eating at a... Oh, where'd that happen? Eating without a table is not something I ever really thought about as a bad thing growing up. I didn't realize until I started playing this game that it's the worst thing in the world to do. I know I need defenses. That's why I've got a wall. They'd have to be crazy to try and attack me in here. Minor break risk. Yep. Well, build that table. Good. Build the stool. And then he's going mining again. I don't really get it. I need you to hunt all of those things. I know they get upset when you hunt them. But, dude, you need the food. So I'm really hoping... Oh, he got it. Really hoping that he's adept at this and they don't get freaked out at him. Those monkeys are worth a decent amount of food. At least something, anyway. And he ate at a table like a normal person. I can reinstall this table, reinstall stool, so that they're not sitting right by the front door. And he's going to go hunting again. Good. Can you hit the damn things? Your survival does depend on you killing these things good. Woo, berries again. Get those berries. He's not even going to break now. Break risk is gone. Thank goodness. Low food. Yeah, I know it's low food, but he had no food before. Just now informing him that he's on low food. There's no more animals in here for him to hunt. All right. So, he's got things he needs to be doing, but I think it's that time of day when he's allowed to do what he wants to do. So I'm going to let him. I'm just... Let him hang out there by the fire socially till he decides to go to sleep. Oh, he's going to work. He's probably now one of my favorites because the other ones didn't decide they were going to do any work. You give them some chances to sit there and do nothing, then they sit there and do nothing, which is admittedly what they're supposed to be doing. Relaxing is kind of important when you're deserted in the middle of nowhere. I'm going to expand this zone out, and then I'm going to expand this one out as well. I'm going to make it all 10 by 5, and, oh wait, that's not a good idea. That's not good, no, because that cuts down those berry bushes. I don't need that. I need the berry bushes to stay okay. Make sure that those don't get messed up. You can sow everywhere else, but those berry bushes, I gotta protect them. Because your food might end up getting blight or something, and those berry bushes I've never seen actually get blighted. I had a mod that let me change the ground to a much nicer ground, and it's unfortunate that I can't use that. I'm gonna turn all this, yeah. You may not have enough steel for it right now, but you're about to mine a bunch of steel out, and I need all the fucking tiles to be nice tiles. Well, no, I don't guess I need all of these to be nice tiles. Just put it up to there. That way I'm not wasting so much steel, because I know it's a waste. I need to get him to make a steel bed next to, so he's actually got an actual bed. I don't think he's got enough steel. Well, he's got plenty of steel for that. I'm going to deconstruct this. Yes, I know he needs a bed now. There. Now he can make a bed. Good. He's actually got a bed. He's getting food done. So far, he is succeeding the most out of any of the ones that I've had before. I'm happy with this. So far, it's working really well. I think that I want to build another wall right behind that one, but I want to make the new one out of wood. There's plenty of wood. No, there's not plenty of wood. There isn't, but maybe I ought to anyway. I mean, I got a good bit of steel down here, but I shouldn't be wasting it because I don't know what I'm going to have to use it for or if I'm going to run out or whatever. There's a gap over here. I'm going to mine that gap. Get him to cut that gap in the wall because I see that thing behind it. He's unhappy, probably, but he's doing all right, at least. That's all I can really hope for at the moment. Oh, and he's naked. But that's not enough leather. Shit. That light leather from the monkeys and the rat wasn't enough. I am at some point going to actually have to venture out and get more. 15 degrees inside, 12 degrees outside. I think I'd rather he stay inside without the fire. I don't want to put a fire inside here. That would be really frustrating to deal with. There. Get him to mine out that wall. And then go and get these damn berries, because he's going to have to fucking cook them. He's got enough that he can cook one meal, I think, and that's it. And he botched the harvest on those berries, so he couldn't do it. Yep, and we're going to get you to mine out. You know what? I'm not going to get you to mine out anything else right now. There's plenty of steel right there. We're going to make sure the floor is nice and pretty, because I don't want you getting upset that you live in an ugly environment. Your walls are already going to do that, I know. Now I need some production stuff. I don't think I've got the space for it, really, but we're going to reinstall your bed right there. And then I need... What the hell do I need? I need him to have... Ooh, I forgot entirely. He needs cloth. Damn it. I should have done that to begin with. Now it's a waste of time. This thing needs to be cloth, and then I gotta expand it. Where's cotton? Cotton. Then expand this to reach out to there. And then I'm gonna make this a 5x5. Well, yeah, let's do it there. There we go. You go and mine this wall out? Anything good over there? No, it's just a hole. And I don't care that much then. Good. Reinstalled. Plant cotton, because we need the cotton for you to have clothes, because you're not going to have enough leather. Maybe I ought to build a second wall out of steel. Yeah. Potato blight? All of them? Fuck you, Randy. What is wrong with you? God dang it, Randy. You're an asshole. You know that? Hate you. There's two of them that didn't get blighted. I would love to have you prioritize something else. I'm going to have to turn off everything except for plant cutting. Because if I don't turn off everything, you might actually do something else. I need you to cut these. And that is your only job right now. Try to prevent the blight. What did you just... Oh, he's eating. Because I can't unprioritize that. What? No! You fucking asshole. You go over there, motherfucker. Damn it. It spread to another one. We were going to get two potatoes out of this. Now we might get one. I'm going to get a lot less rice out of this, too. Motherfucker. Damn it. And I had him cut a berry bush down. Damn it. That was purely stupidity in my part. Shit. Well, the blight's gone at least. Motherfucker. Well, that sucks. Go ahead and give him all these jobs back. Because he does need to be doing... He doesn't need to be doing art. I don't need that on there. He's not going to be art. Because I'm pretty sure he's got no skill in it. A war merchant. Not like I can do anything with a merchant. I don't own anything. You're just wandering around now doing whatever. Next thing that he's going to have to do is build that steel wall. I'm going to get him to build that second one. Put a door in both of the walls so that they have to, like, zigzag between them. Actually, you know what? I'm going to cancel all these. And I'm going to build this copy back here so that there's a double space. And I'm going to put this door right here. And I'm going to put traps in the middle. That way he can get around them, but anyone trying to get in might run and hit traps. Disease malaria. Oh, great. Just wonderful. Randy, you asshole. Would you fucking stop? Give him a chance, motherfucker. He's going to get bed rest. You know what? You're not allowed to get bed rest, man. I can't really let you. You're going to have to actually... What? No. Oh, yeah, because I didn't turn off bed rest. You're not allowed to get bed rest. You need to actually work, because you're going to die otherwise. I realize that it sucks, but you're going to have to do it. And for recreation, I'll get you to build yourself a steel horseshoe pit right there. Everything's made out of steel, because that's what we've got. We got plenty of it. Then get you to make that door. Come on. There it is. Steel doors open and close faster than other types of doors. I think it opens the fastest out of any manual door. So I'm glad I got a lot of steel because he needs it. Then I need security. I'm going to put in some steel spike traps. Put one there. Just stagger them like this. It's going to cost a lot of steel. But I know he's got a decent amount of it. And I guess he needs to self-tend. There's nothing else you can really say about that. Oh, wait, no. I don't need a roof over this. I don't need a roof over any of this, bud. I need to take all that shit down. And then I need to ignore roof access because I don't like that ugly orange. Treat yourself. Because you are a doctor right now. You're allowed to be a doctor. You're allowed to treat yourself. You're just not allowed to fucking... Yeah, you're not allowed to do bed rest. You're allowed to sleep and shit. His whole body sucks because of the malaria. That is awful. But whatever, there's nothing else you can really do about it. He's gonna get up and go back to work. He's got 3 hours at the beginning of the day that's his. He chooses to work. It's good work ethic. I wouldn't blame him if he didn't want to do that, but it's good work ethic regardless. Relaxing socially. He doesn't have a bunch of food or anything, so I'm gonna let him prioritize these things after he makes that delivery. Prioritize cutting all of these berry bushes. If he doesn't prioritize cutting those, he won't fucking do it for some damn reason. Oh, and I didn't remember, or I didn't realize, I don't even know. He needs treatment. No, motherfucker, don't do that. Go haul this shit, and that way you can actually cook something. You need real meals, not raw berries. God dang, man. You'd think he'd recognize that this is what he's supposed to do by now. Self-tending, he's not good at it. Build traps. If he's got... I don't want him to build that many traps. Because I think that that's too much steel. I'm going to deconstruct this and build a steel door here. Yeah. Build those traps. At least you got three of them done. It's going to take a lot of steel to build a door, isn't it? Hey, good. He's got some stuff to harvest. He made it a lot further than anybody else he's actually gotten to harvest time. And he doesn't have the steel to build that door because I haven't had him actually mining this shit anymore. Get him to mine all that out. Couple of meals, man. That's good. I don't need him hunting anymore at this point. This rice is... Some of it's grown randomly. Feels like random anyway. Some of it's low. If you can get all that and then haul it inside, then it won't be sitting out. You're resting. Dude, haul things. Don't be that lazy guy. Eat and rest, that's fine. I don't need you to sit there and stare at shit, though. Slaver. I don't need to talk to a slaver. So they can finally get in here now because he's got a hole in the wall. They're not coming in. That's kind of interesting. They're staying out. Considering I've gotten so many fucking people coming up and trying to come inside my compounds all the damn time in all of the games I play with this, it's kind of shocking that they don't want to just immediately fucking come inside. I don't think he's over his malaria, but he's sure doing a good job. He's cooking, he's eating. He needs fucking clothes, but that cotton is not growing very fast. This is unfortunate. He could really use that cotton. Got a couple berry plants in here. I need to set up zones. I hadn't even done that yet. Expand allowed areas. Area 1 is going to be inside the walls. Expand this and make it an inside the walls kind of thing. He's allowed to stay inside of the walls. That's basically the point. That I don't want him leaving the interior of this compound facility that we got. It might eventually lead to me mining out some of these walls and stuff, but for right now, all of that is in... Okay, medical emergency. I guess he's gonna die then. Shit. He was doing good for about half an hour there. That is unfortunate. Nobody there to help him. He didn't tend to his wounds himself very well. That sucks. He's downed, and he's dead. Well, shit. Well, it sucks. I guess that means I get to start a new one. It is unfortunate. Doing this with one person and having to have them always work, Randy keeps making them get sick real close to the beginning, and they can't really fix themselves. I'd really rather it just be like two people. Maybe I ought to do three crash landed. It's not the same, I guess. Fine. Keep doing Randy Savage on this. Maybe I'll get some better practice on it. Do 50% of the world instead of 100%. Maybe it won't take so damn long to load. And who do I name this one after? I need more science fiction characters in my head right now, because I'm not remembering all of them. I'm going to go with Chell. Chell. She's a protagonist from Portal and Portal 2. It's a good science fiction game. Good science fiction character. Doesn't take as long to generate a 50% world, but it still takes a while, obviously. It's not like a short nothing thing. You gotta actually take some time, I guess. There we go. Half the planet is all I probably need. I do like starting on these islands. There's nothing over on this one. It's a flat shrubland. Dry, but not dry enough to become a true desert. I don't like that average temperature. I don't like the average temperature. Still trying to give myself any advantage I can get here. I don't want to spawn in a place where I've got too many sides that can be easily raided. So starting on an island or starting something like here. This is an extreme desert. I don't like that then. I can start out here on a peninsula. This one, the average is 24 degrees. Year round, but I don't like that there's no mountains or anything right there that I can dig through. This one, those are, I don't mind the temperatures on those are fine. What about up here? Temperature's not too bad. This one, there's too many sides on that. I want something that's not gonna do that. Single island, but they don't let you surround yourself with water. That would be nice if I could just be 100% surrounded by water, and the center of the place is where I actually am. They won't let me do that. Can't do quests, though. I've never been all that interested in doing quests in the first place. Here's a nice peninsula. No, that goes down to -7. I do not like those yearly averages. Okay. Well, I could go and start in the desert. That seems dumb. I could start in the arid shrubland. That also seems kind of dumb, though. I'm not too excited about the temperature here. But the grow average is year-round. There's a bunch of agave. Now there's not enough agave. He or she, I don't know who I'm starting with. They'll probably die pretty quick like that. This one, temperature gets pretty damn cold and has a low grow range. This one is impassable, so I can't live there. This one is, I don't like 40 days of growing. Damn, this is gonna take me a while to pick. I don't like that. I need a place that's got a year-round grow, because if I can't do that, then he's probably not gonna do well. I'm not really the best. Oh, here's an island. Year-round growth state, good average temperature. You know what? I'm going with it. I need to pick something. Oh man. She's awesome at everything, but she can't do medical, and Randy keeps getting these people sick. Damn it. She's still my best choice right now, but that sucks. Somebody who's good at medicine would be good. Someone who's actually capable. God, this guy sucks. I would hate to have him in a town. That would be awful. Nobody is just good at medicine. This guy's got a 4. And it's not really the best. Incapable of dumb labor. Well, I need dumb labor done constantly, so you're out. She's not great at medical, but she's good at everything else, which means she might survive pretty well for a while. Yeah. Yeah, you're my best choice. I'm gonna stick with you. I don't remember the last guy's name. I didn't even bother. What's the point in memorizing somebody's name if they're just gonna die in the next couple minutes? And he lasted for half an hour. Probably one of the longer games I've had. Maybe the longest? Maybe the second longest. I think there was somebody else that did a pretty good job. She was doing good for herself. The random stuff was coming up and killing, but not too bad. Let's see. Where should you stay? Man, there's not enough mountain range around for there to be... I don't see a place for an ancient evil. That's kind of weird. All places that I'm used to have had those before. Looks like your best bet is here, because there's steel walls everywhere. But that's the only place with walls, and it's closed in, so that might be an ancient evil. That is unfortunate, because it is probably the best bet for you. Alright, let me start off. Damn it, there's no, like, good place. So being in the middle is probably the only choice I've got. Yep. All this, and all that steel right there in the side of the mountain's probably a good bet too. So maybe, what is this? Marshy soil. Damn it. That's not a good spot. I was thinking I could dig into the wall and actually start a place there. Fine. Okay. Then what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to start my grow zone right here. And do 4x4 and then another 4x4. I think I'll make a grid of these 4x4s. What's that there? Limestone tile? Shit. Oh, well, I can dig that up. That'll be fine. I need you to harvest. I also need you to dig up all of these damn walls. So deconstruct all of this. That's what we're doing. If that's an ancient evil, you are kind of screwed. Gotta admit. Oh, the marble columns, maybe I shouldn't do that with. It's gonna take you a bit. So with this one, I'm gonna just cancel. That's a good bit of steel to start off with. Decent amount. And she's real good at... She's good at plants, so she can cut down those trees. I could also start with the marble and limestone flooring if it doesn't take too much to do. I'm gonna have to build a steel wall. Yep, because I gotta have something here, don't I? Build a wall right here. And cancel, because I need a door. It's going to take a lot, but need something. She's not botching the jobs like everybody else seems to. Did you have enough steel for that? I might have made you have a job that I didn't think about counting the number of steel. Yeah, you didn't have enough steel for it. Shit. All right. I need you to go mining then, and it's more important than everything else at the moment except for cutting down that specific tree. Well, I'm also going to have to get you to go ahead and build yourself a bed, because you got the wood there for it. Build yourself a bed right there. And then production, yep, because I need the butcher spot and I need the crafting spot. You're going to have both of those. Without those, you are screwed. Butcher creatures forever. I didn't even have a reason to use that last guy's cannibalism, which is kind of interesting, because usually that'd be something to do pretty quick. Now I need you to stop growing and plant cutting. Yep. Oh, is your mining bad? Shit. I didn't even check that. Yeah, your mining ain't great. You learn quick, though, so that's good. I didn't tell you to mine too much of it, so you'll level up pretty soon.
Yeah.
There we go. Build that fucking wall, because you need the house. And then deconstruct this thing, because I need you to build a fucking wall there as well. I'm going to let you do whatever. Actually, first. Oh, you're not assigned to plant cutting. Yeah, because I took you off of that shit, didn't I? I need you to grow and plant cut. Yep. You got faster at mining already. You're up to a level 3? What are you doing? Oh, just going to go and lay out in the middle of nowhere? You're a barkeep. Well, that might make you more memorable. I don't know. Look, I realize that you're trying to go to sleep, but if you don't have food, you're not going to live. So eat first. Yeah. You can be unhappy that you ate raw berries, but that is at least something. All right. I need you... I think the best thing to do here... We're going to pick up this floor. All of it. Get rid of all this flooring here. Because if you don't pick up that flooring, you're not going to have... Actually, you're going to need walls, you're going to need floor, all that stuff. And a limestone floor in there is probably a good idea. Because it's already here, for the most part. And you don't have to add all that much of it. Just a little bit of construction work make this house a home. Which is not true, but... You know, I don't care at the moment. Remove that. That's your first choice. It's an interesting first choice, say the least. I need you to build a new wall right there. Steel wall. You got the steel for it. We need the walls built. Fast at moving those. Okay, you're starving. I need you to go and get the berries. You get to starving pretty damn quick, don't you? Yep, eat something. That's the goal at the moment, is to eat anything. Building that floor. Might use some of this. I mean, I got marble, lots of marble. Go ahead and build a marble wall right there. I think you might have the tile to do that. Takes a minute to build, but that's okay. Because I can build that campfire right out here. Have you start cooking. Campfire there. You gonna concentrate on the campfire first? Are you going to go and eat the berries? Okay. Smart move, eating the berries. You should always start off eating. I mean, if you're hungry. These people passing by. Ooh. I didn't notice these back here. Some marble walls. Slate. That might be useful. Need to expand this zone. Yeah. This thing's not a part of it. That was wrong. There we go. Now the wall on that back side actually means I need a ceiling over the top of this. Build a roof right there. All that needs a roof. And a mad chinchilla. Well, shit. You're gonna die. Because, well, I don't know if you're capable of fucking up a chinchilla. Maybe you can. I don't know. You don't have any kind of weapon. Maybe I ought to build something like a melee weapon too.
You know what? I don't think that there's much choice in this. I'm gonna have to get you to fucking beat up that chinchilla. Here's hoping you can do it. Can you? It bit you. Kill it. Come on. You're hurt. That thing has got some... It's got some toughness to it. Okay. Well, I need you to... Oh, wait. You're not set to self-tend. You need to do that, don't you? Get rid of this thing. Are you going to go and get bed rest? I figured you'd tend to yourself. Well, I do have this set to butcher animals forever. But I don't... Oh, it's fucking hot. Shit. Well, you don't have good medicine skill, but you're already tending to yourself better than some of the other people have. Prioritize butchering. See if you can get enough meat out of this thing to cook a meal. You can't. All right. Well, then go and kill this rat. And then prioritize butchering. You're gonna die in 5 hours. Oh. Well, then prioritize tending to yourself because you're about to die. Oh, and you fell down. Well, then I guess... Oh, and you got an infection. God, that chinchilla and the rat fucked you up real bad. And then there's rare thrombos. Isn't that great? You didn't even get to see them because they were outside the wall. You died real fucking fast. Well, I guess that's enough. She died fucking quick. I made some bad choices, obviously. I need to figure out how to make better choices in this, because right now, seems like all my people get fucked real quick. She didn't get fucked real quick. I did that on my own, because, well, that mad chinchilla was going to trap her inside a house that had no food. I hadn't been going and gathering food. There's berries over here. I should have been looking around. I should have been trying harder. Berries all over the goddamn place. Oh well. Well, I hope anybody who watched it enjoyed it. Hope anybody who watched it may come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.